star Salman Khan says anybody could have essayed the character of Laxman in Tubelight, be it Aamir, Akshay or Hrithik Roshan. Aamir hasn't played the character like that, but Aamir is really good. Hrithik has done it, so Hrithik would be a good choice. And Akshay Kumar, anyone would have done this. I am sure if they would have accepted the role, they would have done full justice to the role. It's just that I am locked up with Aamir Khan, said Salman during an interview with UC News. Tubelight, also featuring Salman's brother Sohail and child actor Martin Ray, is set in the backdrop of India-China war in 1962. Salman said that he did not have to act with Sohail, but it came to him automatically as it was heartfelt. When I looked at the script, I knew Sohail would be fit to play the character. But the director Kabir wanted a big star to ensure that the chemistry is right. And one day I told him, what do you think about Sohail for the role? And he was like, no, we need a star. Tubelight released today and is receiving mixed reviews. IANS reports.